replacing GT Nexus through old airport road, QSpiders. I'm in ETL testing. Basically, I'm from Andhra Pradesh. I joined in QSpiders last year, October 2015. From then, I started attending for classes. Initially, I started my course with Expert. Later, I have gone through manual. And then, I joined ETL. My suggestion to everyone is, as a for freshers, please go and attend for APTE. Now, means most of the candidates are neglecting APTE, but all the companies are asking for written exam. First round will be APTE only. So attend APTE also. Consider APTE as serious and start attending for interviews. Initially, we sometimes get some failures, but it's okay. From that, you will learn something. First, the thing is, first we have to try. Until unless we try, we won't get anything. First, start trying. Accept the failure, get some pain. From that you will come to know what things we have to do, and based on that experience you will be practice more and more, and you will give your best. Now I'm very happy I got placed in GT Nexus. It's an MNC I never expected. Today my childhood dream become into a real time. I'm very happy for that, and I'm very thankful for Prakash sir, especially Prakash sir helping me a lot in technical, subject things, and Rohit sir, he helped me in ETL concepts and all, and last but not least, Roshan sir, he helped me in APTE and all, and Sumant also, if any interview is there, he will immediately inform me and he will ask me to prepare based on, and he will give some suggestions also. I'm very thankful for entire QSpiders team. Thank you so much.